What is Rafem Cambias? It is the management of a victory, a reformulation process inclusive, participatory and self-managed. It is a step forward, a way to recover from the pain caused by Mayor of Barcelona Xavier Trias and Jordi Martí, and to rediscover the joy of collective work. It is a solidary embrace, recognizing each other's in our common struggles and not living alone our partners repressed during the Afecta Cambias. It is a global shout, a resistance icon telling all anti-capitalist struggles that if we are together and we persist, we can. We have proved that and will continue winning. It is the reconstruction of the community space, reformulating and rebuilding the self-managed social center Cambias, including our neighbors, illusions and wheels. It is a rebellion act, reversing gender roles, ending submission roles and assuming taking care of each other without paternalisms or guardianships. It is the seed of a new society, changing the paradigm of markets and governments that set the pace to recover the management of our lives communally. How will we rebuild Cambias? Through a collaborative and collective process, combining volunteers' work with professional workers. 70,000 euros is the amount we want to achieve, and we are sure that with a collective effort, we will get it. It is the first step to start dreaming, a starting point to stop feeling alone. It is a common responsibility. Your pledges will allow us to plan Cambias rebuilding works. For all these reasons, we ask for your collaboration in the crowdfunding campaign. Let's extend self-management. Let's rebuild Cambias.